son. Oh, Jehovah God, give me strength to endure this. We have known this day was coming. Oh God, forgive our unbelief. You are laying on my son, my Savior, all that humankind has done. My precious son is a spotless lamb, suffering the punishment of all. Everything that Jesus has done in his life has led to this moment. His miracles, his ministry, the way he has fulfilled every prophecy, obeyed every law and commandment. He never faltered. He never shrank away from the painful, difficult part of your plan. When your spirit led him to the wilderness to pray alone for 40 days, the devil tempted him while he called upon you for strength to face the coming days. I know your angels ministered to him now. Please, somehow, minister to him now. My son, I held him in my arms when he was a helpless baby. Heard his first tiny, fledgling cries. Now I listen to him breathe his last words, words of comfort and forgiveness, words of grief and pain, words of love and life. Oh, Father God, give me strength.